Hi YouTube, I'm Gabby, and if you want to know how I did this, keep watching!
So, for this DIY, all you're going to need is a wrench and some strings and joints. The first thing to do is to measure some strings and then tie the wrench to one side of the wrench. When you have all your strings attached, you want to connect them to the other side of the wrench. This step won't work if your wrench is not curved enough, so fit nicely. Using a knife, you want to cut carefully, and I mean it, carefully, little strips of the wood, just enough to hold and support the strings, and make them as tight as you can. So now, cut a little bit, hold the string with your finger to the wood, and tie a knot. That's it. It's simple, just be careful. You want to do this all the way. When you're all done, just wrap another string to the middle part. You can add a bow or a ribbon or a flower like I did. And that's it! It's so simple and so cheap. I just love it. Like I love to say, if you can buy it, DIY. Thanks for watching, subscribe and stay tuned!